All right, it's 12:36 p.m. And you can see here for Sunday, snow and blowing snow beginning this afternoon, amount 2 centimeters. Sunday night, snow and blowing snow ending this evening, then partly cloudy, amount 2 centimeters. Well, you can see they said 2 to 4 today. So that's two in the afternoon, 2 at night, which is 4. They're wording, these people and the way they word things is just phenomenal. Monday, 30% chance of flurries in the afternoon and the evening. That changed. These guys are just phenomenal. Oh, here we go. Tuesday now, we have chance of flurries. Only 30% though. It's always either 30, 40, or 60. Sometimes 70. Now, see, we got mix of cloud for Wednesday. I knew it. I told you, see, Tuesday is going to snow. And probably Thursday. Thursday is sunny. It will snow for the weekend, or it will be really nice for the weekend. See, now it will say Saturday, sunny. So nice for the weekend. That'll change. It'll snow.